Not Just Sawdust workshop, and this time it's really not just sawdust. You saw me making that table lamp out of all dishwasher parts, but of course the rest of the dishwasher is still here and it's getting a bit of a mess underneath my carport. I got to get this stuff, you know, away, well, take it apart and put down the stuff that I can use. So of course these things have like a back and a side and sheet metal, and gonna try to make something out of it. It's better than throwing it away. Triple chaos project. Well, you guessed it. I want to make a steel cover around a wooden frame. So, let's see what we can do. Thank you. So that's it for this video. I finished the body, the neck. It's going to be a wooden insert for the knots, a little plate for the pickup. The tuners, which are going to be normal guitar tuners this time, are going to be put inside a little steel box. And now I have to decide how to make this rough edge. And I've got some leather. I've got a leather belt, but that's a bit too wide. I've got some canvas, and I don't know yet what I'm gonna do, but I wanna make a soft kind of trim around it. Well, I think that's just gonna be the next experiment, how to get this right. But for now, I'm happy with the result. Looks like really something from a scrapyard, and that's the whole idea. So in the next video we're gonna make this edge, make a fretboard, and like I said, this time it's gonna be normal frets, normal guitar frets and normal tuners. That's just because I found some two package of new ones on the flea market. I don't know what kind of brand they are, what well they are any good or something, but they're for free, almost for free, so that's what I'm gonna use. So for now, do some woodworking. It's a nice way to spend your time. Do some recycling, it's an even better way to spend your time. And I'll see you all in the next video when we're gonna finish this three string, I don't know, dirty scrapyard little guitar at the logo.